Kimbrel one, and now it's Barnes. There's a long one. High and deep to right. Down the line. Fair ball and gone. Home run for Kevin Kiermaier. And the Rays take a 1-0 lead in the 10th inning. Kiermaier delivers, and the Rays are out in front.
Well, he had seen a number of curveballs in that at-bat, and Barnes finally hung one. And Kevin Kiermaier roped it.
Kevin's first home run of the year.